Your favorite show Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai is successfully keeping the audience glued to their TV sets. In last night's episode, we were shown how Naira and Kartik exposed Samarth in front of Akhilesh, after which he gets hurt and feels guilty for his behavior with Manish. But Samarth traps him again and tries to kill him in a car accident. In the pre-cap episode, we saw one of the cars meeting with an accident. Kartik and Naira get inside to save their uncle, but the car blasts. In today's episode, you will see that while making Akhilesh chase him, Samarth meets with an accident and gets stuck inside the car. The lead pair Kartik and Naira reach just in time and after lots of efforts safely remove him from the car. Immediately after which the car blasts and this will finally melt Samarth's heart. Seeing Kartik and Naira endanger their lives to rescue him will demolish all his hatred towards Goenka family. Climax of Samarth Chachu's entry will end on a happy note.